Hi, welcome back to Beef Reacts, and today we're going to be watching Warriors Feet of Magic and Dragons for Worlds 2014 by League of Legends. And we're continuing watching this series, and I'm kind of getting bits and pieces more about the lore and world of League of Legends as we go. And as always, I think the best way to get into this is just jump right in.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
Alright, so, again, I don't know why I always start with this, but they just are fantastic visual storytellers, and just that transition right there of going into the eye,
you would like, change, let's see it, was just a dream.
Right there, like, that's sick, that's awesome. That was a cool transition. That was sick. Like, just the black fading around for the defeat. So I'm guessing that every single one of these characters represents a pro player, and just the transitions, the way that everything's going, they're really hyping up this event. Like, obviously, if it's a world championship, you want to hype it up. I'm just saying, like, just the way they're hyping it up is so freaking cool, dude. Hey, look at that.
Well,
watch.
I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, cause this will be the labor of my love.
So the scope, obviously, it starts with the world, it then ends with the world. So again, visual storytelling 101, they're just doing fantastic. They're really giving you that height of what it means to be at the world championship. This shot right here was absolutely amazing. Just the beauty of it to go down into the hall. But we're seeing the heroes in there, and then this sequence right here is probably the best part. Right here. The transition from shot to shot to see the LOL come up. Like, like, and then through the PCs, we see the scope. Like, this is so cool. With all these cinematics, to be completely honest, they just really up the scale every single time. And not, like, I shouldn't say up the scale, but, like, I've seen stuff from 2 years ago, I've seen stuff from 8 years ago at this point, and, like, it's just phenomenal storytelling overall. God, I'm really excited to watch the next one. Sorry. So, yeah, this has been me watching Warriors for the World's 2014 League of Legends Championship. If you guys have anything else that you'd like me to react to, please just let me know in the comments below, and yeah, I'll see you next time.